running a search for our new pal Blaze's location, and all of a sudden, this happened.
Equone credite tucri.
Latin?
Do not trust the horse Trojans. Carol, just what type of search were you running? There. It's a message. Well, more like a bad dad joke from beyond the grave.
Howard?
His research files. Whenever there's any unauthorized access, the Trojan Horse program activates, and bingo. There's our little thief right there.
The Southwest. That cannot be a coincidence.
Tony, did Howard do this to all his files?
Oh no, only the good stuff. The really juicy stuff.
How juicy?
Well, I'll give you two guesses, but you'll only need one. A big green one.
Demon and the creepy crew? If anyone could fight her off,
I'd have thought it'd be you.
And why would I ever want to do that? She values me, not the monster you all seem so fixated with. Together, we will shatter the limitations of what you refer to as magic and science. But don't take my word on it.
My gamma accelerator is only the first step. We stand on the precipice.
Yeah, heard that one before. Usually when Pops was ready to kick off a new arms race.
Save your phony disgust for the cameras. We both know you're interested. I want you to finish Howard's work.
Uh-huh.
With me.
Of course.
Together we will fulfill your father's destiny.
Yep.
And bask in the glory of the Dark Mother.
And there it is. Well, Bruce, I can see how well this whole Lilith thing is working out for you, but the problem is, I already have a team. And while I appreciate the generous offer, we're gonna take back my father's data.
And then kick your evil ass.
I wasn't asking.
Banner was kind enough to alert Hydra's forces to your presence. If you ever wanted to show off your elite hacking skills, now would be the time, Mr. Stark.
Me? Show off? What would ever give you that idea? And didn't I tell you to call me Tony?
Just hack the computer before they smash it, please, Tony.
See, that wasn't so hard. Hope Hydra has good insurance.
Weak.
even for Hydra. As a child, I feared the servants of Lilith. Now I teach them to fear me.
It was your time.
Terrible salesman, Bruce. At least butter me up before you attack my deservedly huge ego. Cover your medical bills? This shouldn't take long.
See your objective.
Whatever gets the job done. It's kind of hot. Any of you dorks make a move yet?
Is teeming with Hydra reinforcements. Anything you can do to expedite the process.
Look, you can't just smash the keyboard and wait for a bunch of algebraic equations to fly off the screen. This isn't some 90s movie.
accept your fate.
Still be breathing.
Credit where credit is due. Stark knows his technology.
Got it.
Why can it never be easy with you?
Just lucky, I guess.
Tony, wait. We have what we came for. There's no reason to follow him.
I'm glad you're in good spirits, but the Dread Maiden is no laughing matter.
Standing.
going to try summoning reinforcements unless you can disable her first.
Sure, maybe we'll just take a few swipes at her kneecaps. Here, take this. How much better can I get?
Centuries ago.
Your suffering begins.
Made this Dread Maiden in her own twisted image.
Interesting interpretation. I would have guessed it was something out of Giger's sketchbooks.
Abandons you. I am by your side.
I don't know what it is, but I like it.
Thank you. Your time has come.
My fate is no different from yours.
Now that was...
I know that wasn't your signature move.
Lilith must really want me out of the picture.
Eternity awaits you.
They have not lost focus yet.
In case I forget, remind me to thank Banner for unleashing this thing on us. It really doesn't handle rejection well. Here we go.
Sure how you'd fare against her, but the Dread Maiden was no match for you.
What'd you call that thing again?
Dread Maiden.
Oh yeah, I can see that. I think I lost myself there for a second. I should have listened to you.
I'm sorry about that.
He that starts out on a quest for vengeance.
This work, this discovery, will have ramifications for generations to come. Think my own son, Tony.
Better not miss.
Thank you.